Eurystheus! I pray to Poseidon that one as mighty as you would come to aid us. I nearly lost hope, but here you are!
I was told your village was in danger.
Yes. My brother sailed out to take on the soldiers, threatening to burn us out. I take a dim view of piracy, you know. But they ambushed his ship and... well... my brother never saw home again.
Sharks are merciless.
How did you know he was killed by sharks?
I visited your brother's tomb. I'm sorry for your loss.
Thanks. That's kind of you to say.
So are those soldiers still threatening you?
Yes, but I have a plan. I'm going to build a warship. One they won't be able to sink. My village will survive.
You seem determined. What do you have left to do?
Too much. There's a detachment keeping the pressure on us, not far from here. It's hard to gather building supplies while they're around.
So you need supplies, or you need that detachment taken care of?
Well, aren't you as clever as Athena herself? What would you be willing to do for us?
I'll make those soldiers regret taking up arms against you.
Many thanks, Mystios. I've heard rumors they're stationed west of the ruined sanctuary of Ajax.
Then that's where I'll go. The last of those soldiers. I met the dead man's brother.
Ah. So why did such a man go sailing in shark-filled waters?
He was a pirate, and he set out to fight the soldiers who threatened his family. They sank his ship, leaving him to the sharks.
That's nearly tragic. So how did you resolve the matter? That is what you do as a Mystios, resolve matters, right?
The pirate's brother asked for my help, so I eliminated some soldiers who attacked his village. He'll be able to defend them himself next time.
I see. That answer is quite revealing of your character.
Why are you concerned about my character?
Something will come of it. Very soon, I suspect. But here, take this for now.
Thank you. Though it sounds like you have more plans for me.
Perhaps. You've proven you could survive the dangers of the ocean. But what about an island of fire and smoke?
I'd like to explore this strange island.
Good. You're very nearly impressing me.
Oh, really? I should be impressed.
I would like to send you to an island of smoke and flame, but an associate of mine still has my key to the vault within. Without it, your trip would be in vain.
Are they as strange as you?
That's nearly amusing. My associate lives in the graveyard you visited for me earlier. He lives as a hermit. He'll have time to talk, even to you.
I'll go reclaim your key.